Hey guys, Torterra Storms here. I'm doing another live battle with the Heliolisk team. I'm just gonna tell this guy I'm recording. I'm recording for YouTube. It's great. Okay, so he has two Pokemon that really do not like Thunderbolts. He has three that do not like water. He has one that doesn't like fire. He has two that doesn't like fire. One that doesn't like brave birds. So really, I'm just gonna go in with Yulabolt to begin. Cause okay, so he's gonna send in Ninetales. Yay! That's exactly what I wanted him to do. So I'm gonna go for no. I'm gonna switch into Tyrant. Because he has the sun up, and I want to win this weather war like a boss, so he can't really do anything to Tyranitar. So, yeah. So I want to go ahead and go to Tyranitar while he goes for like Fire Blast or something. So once I get hit up nine, fire. Oh, boom! Flintera, got it. Okay. So I see that he has nothing that can that wants. Stealth Rocks. He has nothing to get rid of the Stealth Rocks. I mean, I don't think Aerodactyl has Defog. If it does, we're screwed. So, yeah. Okay, so he's gonna send an Aerodactyl, and I'm just like, YOLO. So I'm gonna go ahead and go for the Stone Edge, not knowing exactly what this Aerodactyl can do to me. Okay, he has Earthquake. Wow. I'm gonna hit it with Stone Edge and kill it. Okay, so He goes and says he's a noob, but I'm gonna be reassuring him, like, don't quit. Be the very best. Okay, so I'm gonna go for another Stone Edge, because this is a water ice type, and I'm pretty sure he'll think that I'm gonna get scared out by a Cloyster, when I know if it goes for Shell Smash, I'm most likely gonna kill it anyway, so, yeah. Okay, so he's got Clamp. Crud. Okay, boom. Dead. Yeah. Okay, so my Tyranitar is put in work. Ooh, he is put in work. Ooh. Okay, so if he sends in Scizor, I'm gonna hit him with a Fire Blast. And no, okay, so he sends in Ninetales. I am gonna switch into my Blissey. So, because Solar Beam's coming, I knew it. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit it with Thunder Wave. Whatever gets Thunder Wave, it's not gonna like it at all, so might as well. Okay, so as we're waiting for this dude to hurry up and do what he wants to do, we're just gonna put a bunch of slashes down here. Yeah. Okay. Get done with the slashes. Slash. Then skills. Okay, this is taking really long. Okay, so this Ninetales goes for a Nasty Plot. Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna set up a light screen and then switch into my Tyranitar. Okay, switching into Tyranitar now. Getting up the sand, he's paralyzed, can't do nothing. Gonna go for that Stone Edge. I miss. No. I hit the Solar Beam. Oh, Blondie. I miss again. No. Ugh. Okay, so, two Stone Edge misses. I'm gonna go for another Stone Edge. And I hit. Yes. So, this is basically my Tyranitar has been putting in work. He put in some work. Three Pokemon down. Just, yes. Yes, okay, so he sends in Scizor, and I don't know if I'll die. I mean, I'll just fight it off anyway. So, I'm gonna go ahead and go for the Fire Blast. And, guys, don't bother that phone. It's gonna ring. And stuff. Okay, so he goes for Solar Stances. I go for Fire Blast and miss. I've been getting nothing but misses this whole entire thing. Ugh.
Hello, please leave a message.
Oh, okay. So, my Tyranitar dies. I don't know what to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my Jellicent. And I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp. Does this say female? This is female. Okay, so we just went to the Sword Dance. Will-O-Wisp. Okay, so I have the Scizor burned. And I'm gonna go for Scald. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna hit Scizor with another Scald. I mean, he's burned. Can't do nothing much anymore. I just realized he has four Pokemon that can be Megas. So I'm guessing he has Mega Evolutions just out there. Okay. Okay, so he uses Vacuum Wave. What? Okay. So I guess he is a nub, but I mean, I don't want to be mean or anything, so I'm just gonna. Yeah. Okay, so he has the balloon on his Tyranitar. Okay, so he's got an air balloon, he's got the whole entire setup for just nubness. So I'm gonna switch into my YOLO Bolt, my Heliolisk. I'm gonna get hit with that crunch. I ain't worried about nothing, because I got that grass knot. Boom! Okay, so as he dies the grass knot, all he has left is a Heracross named Scizor. And a Scizor. It's fainted. Okay, so he has his Heracross. I'm gonna go for a Thunderbolt. I mean, do as much as I can to it before my Eolus dot Armthrust. Oh, he has the Skill Link ability. Duh. Okay, so I want to finish this battle off with Pet Mama Bear. Okay, so let Mama Bear go in with that Body Slam. Okay, so Mama Bear is gonna go ahead and hit him with the Body Slam. Haven't really used any of Hippowdon in my last video. You know, let's let Hippowdon get the finishing kill. Let's just hope this game works and doesn't, like, freeze because he's a nub. No offense, Infestus, but you need some training. And I can help you. Somewhat. It's just gonna watch my videos. Okay, so he hit me 5 times. Oh! Now he's paralyzed, Sandstorm subsided. I'm gonna go for a Body Slam, and I'm gonna hit that Heracross. Oh! Okay, good game, GG. GG, this is on YouTube. Uploading now. Okay, guys, so, remember, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. If you have Pokemon groups that you have for Facebook, put them down in the comments below, and I'll go and join them. So, see ya!